If you have been thinking about getting an adult mobility scooter, then it's time to start checking out models from Razer. This company has been around producing excellent scooters for many years, and their products are still one of the most popular on the market. They have a wide variety of choices, so it shouldn't be hard to find one that is just right for your needs. The following is a brief review of one of their best models, the Razer Avanti Adult Scooter, available on Amazon. Number 1. Razer. The Razer Adult Scooter is one of the most popular scooters on the market. It is well built and comes with quality parts. It's perfect for individuals who are tall and want to be able to travel around with their scooter but don't like the way it feels in their hands. This is a review of the Razer Airstream. The Airstream has two different kinds of scooter tires that it is designed to work with, the soft Airstream tires and the hard Airstream tires. The soft Airstream tires is manufactured with a soft rubber compound that makes them much more responsive than the hard tires. This makes the scooter much more maneuverable and comfortable to ride. The Airstream tires can be used with the folding mechanism or without it. If you need to be able to use the folding mechanism, then the tires are the ones that you will need to purchase. Number 2. Lascuta. Enjoy a smooth ride all day long on your Lascuta adult scooter. The Lascuta scooter is a high-quality, fully table, folding electric scooter that is designed with bikers of all abilities in mind. You can choose from a variety of Lascuta adult scooters in many stylish styles. Ride your way to work in the cool of a late morning with your own Lascuta adult scooter to get you through traffic on a busy highway. Be at peace with the Lascuta fold-able scooter as you explore the outdoors, whether you want to go camping, stroll through a nature reserve, or sightsee on your vacation. And while you're out on the town, make friends and have fun with friends on your Lascuta adult scooter. Number 3. Evercross. Evercrossing is a new adult scooter from Honda. This scooter is very sleek and will help a person turn in the tightest of turns. This is one of those new models that offer some features that an older model does not have. One of the biggest complaints about electric scooters is that they can get a little bit shaky when the rider gets off of them. It seems that no matter how hard a person tries to put it down, it just keeps going. They are not all smooth on the ground, but this one definitely has a smooth ride. It rides very close to the ground, which makes it very easy to control. The seat is very comfortable. When riding, it is important to keep your legs bent over the front so that you don't fall off. Number 4. Nearover. The Nearover adult scooter is the perfect way for you to get your mobility back. It is a well-known name in the scooter market and has a wide range of products, from electric scooters to mobility scooters for seniors. One of the great things about the Nearover brand is that it has an extensive lineup of scooters for all types of people, regardless of age. It is the perfect solution if you are looking for something that can help you move around. It's important to understand that there are several kinds of scooters out there. Most experts would agree that there are three essential parts when it comes to buying a scooter. First is the frame, the second is the rider, and the third is the accessories. Let's take a look at these parts more closely. Number 5. Segway. Although there are other kinds of mobility aids available, none can be as versatile as a Segway adult scooter. Senior citizens may wish to think about getting one for a number of reasons. They can easily head to the supermarket or even go grocery shopping for that weekly groceries. They might also need one because they have health problems and don't always qualify for the mobility scooters offered by some companies. Segway is an American brand that offers scooters for adults and children alike. In addition to offering mobility scooters, they also offer kick scooters. Both of these scooters come in handy and can make life much easier for seniors. Number 6. GoTrax. GoTra adult scooters are great for seniors who want to get around but are not sure about the safety and reliability of an electric scooter. These scooters are available from a number of dealers and are one of the best ways to get around. Here are a few reasons why this kind of scooter can help you make the most of your golden years. There are a number of different models of scooters. You can buy a battery-powered, gas-powered, or even a hybrid scooter. Many senior citizens prefer an electric scooter because of all the safety features it offers. If you are planning on riding around in your vehicle, you can still enjoy the best scooter experience. With the GoTrax adult scooter, you never have to worry about running out of power because the scooters come with a battery lifetime warranty. Number 7. G-Force. One of the best things about the G-Force adult mobility scooters is that it's actually one of the cheapest options available in the adult mobility scooter market. There's no reason to spend too much extra money on an adult mobility scooter when it's so easy to get one for just a little less than $100. Why pay way more than necessary for something like this? Of course, it's not necessary to break the bank to get a great mobility scooter. Some of the less expensive models can do a great deal, but some others are downright terrible. The more you know about your specific needs, the better you will be able to decide what features are most important. Number 8. Hurdle. It doesn't matter what your reason is for wanting a Turtle adult scooter. You are sure to be pleased with the many choices that are available. People purchase these types of scooters because they can be used by adults who need a reliable source of transportation, but also because it allows them to travel on their own 2 feet. A person who lives alone can benefit from owning one of these because they are a lot easier to get around on than a standard automobile. There are several reasons why people would have an interest in having a scooter. Some people like to take weekend trips or longer road trips. They want to feel like they are really getting away. This freedom is very nice, especially when the weather is bad. It gives them something reliable to depend on besides their car or bus. Number 9. McQueel. McQueel adult scooters are great transportation options for seniors and people with disabilities, which is smaller than most regular scooters and very affordable. They are designed so that the riders don't have to worry about balance or precision. When it comes to choosing the right type of scooter for you, there are many things to consider. If you are going to be using your scooter to get around, you might want to look into kick scooters. Kick scooters are very convenient and often have a longer range than other scooters. You also won't need any special license or insurance in order to ride one. Number 10. BodyMed. BodyMed adult scooter is a great product for those who have mobility problems and need to get around on a regular basis. The company was founded in 1999 by Melinda Blau, a woman that was challenged by the medical industry regarding the kind of mobility aids she could afford to purchase. She came up with the idea to create a product that would help those in wheelchairs to be able to travel the same as those without disabilities. Today, the BodyMed's product line includes mobility accessories and scooters for both adults and children. There are various different types of BodyMed's products that include: the BodyMed Scooter Rider is a scooter that comes with a seat that can be adjusted, so it is comfortable to sit in for a long time. Once you've sat in it, you can take it across the lawn or through your yard. The back seat is raised by a hydraulic mechanism, giving ample space for luggage or bags.